Yeah, Ben says he's free tomorrow, not today.
All right.
He's watching a film.
Watching a film? These young people today.
Well, he's with his parents, I think, so. He went to learn to drive or something.
Okay, right, well, I'm in. I'm at a save point. I presume you're nearby. Oh, yeah. You were in fact underneath me. I see you now.
Okay, look.
So we're on the lookout for secret rooms.
Well, this is the old floor. So I came back down. So if you go left there, you can buy things, assuming you've got any money, but you may not do. I unlocked some of the extra places to buy things.
But we're missing one of the symbols off of this this red door.
Yeah, I think I got one of them on the other floor. Anyway, I guess we want to go up again and then check out the other floor. I mean, you can look around here as well. There were things we'd missed on here that I spotted last go.
Cool, I can afford to buy like all of this stuff.
Do you think you get my money, or do you think you just had... How much money did you have?
I've got 4,280.
Do you think you get my money when I played without you, or do you think...
I know, I probably had quite a lot of money when I died. Okay. How much money have you got?
I had about $3,000.
Well, I've got more than that then.
Yeah, but I played it loads on my own, so I'm surprised you have more. But maybe. No,
I'm surprised you wouldn't have more than $4,000 now, though.
Anyway, who did you buy off? Because if you go down, there's a defense person. That's really cool. I wouldn't spend all your money in one place.
I've bought shield, armor, stun, and heal from this guy.
What, the one on the bottom right?
This one, yeah. This one I'm standing by.
Oh, right. There's a guy up top as well.
Well, I've still got lots left.
I think it's back this way.
Which way did he go?
Left.
Alright.
I unlocked two guys over here.
Oh yeah, I can see there's a sword guy. Alright, I can increase my timer and healing thing. Did you say there's another one as well?
Well, I think so. I think I unlocked two, so yeah. Go up from me.
Alright, yeah. Okay.
Okay, so I think I finished off five, so I think we want to go back and have a look at five. There'll basically be nothing to kill, but possibly lots of hidden stuff.
Did he get into that room that's got the plank and all the coins?
I think I might have got... I did get a plank.
I can see it from where the shop is.
Oh no, not that one. No, I haven't got to that one. I presume that's up from the middle, but I could be wrong. I got a plank on the other floor.
Shall we have a scout around for some secret rooms and stuff around here then?
On here, yeah, you can do. But yeah, I think it's more likely to be stuff on the other floor. on the other floor, I can actually see some things, like those blobby things, but I can't get through to them.
Oh, I found some money.
I think it might be mine. I just left it there.
I've got a tip.
Give it back.
I can see some blobby things.
Where about?
Up the top, near the top of the map here.
Top right, top left?
Probably top left. Oh, I've activated them. They're attacking. You want to come and kill things?
If I can find. Nope, can't find.
I've unlocked some sort of potion.
Where are you on the map, roughly?
At the top, over towards the left somewhere. But you have to loop round from the right to get to the top. You see what I mean?
Okay, well, I can see some blobby things. How do you get in there?
There's a door.
How did you open the door?
See how you just walk in there? There's a potion here that I can't really do anything with.
Have you stood on this button in the middle?
Yeah, that's when the potion appeared. What was it, drink the potion? Because I've got a potion at the minute, so...
I never really understand what the potions do.
It restores your health.
See, that's one of the symbols. Obviously pushing those four buttons switched it on, and then I did one of the other ones on the different floor. Maybe floor 6 has another one.
Alright then.
Should we try floor 5?
Yeah, I can do. Unless there's anything else you've missed.
I think there's more likely to be stuff on the other floor.
I picked up some more money. I'm going to go back to the shop. Where was the shop, guys?
I think it's left. Maybe not.
No, this is right. Oh, I still can't afford it. Never mind.
Right, should we go
this again? One, up to five.
So, unless it all respawns, it should be clear.
I don't think it does respawn. I think once you've cleared it, you've cleared it. Oh, there's like a heart thing over there. Is that an extra life, or is that just health?
That increases your max health.
Ooh, cool. I wonder how you get into that stairs there.
Yeah, I was just thinking that. I've tried. But there's also a whole load of stuff on the left up here that I can't get to.
Oh, like the coin and the shield and everything.
There's a life, there's a whole load of things there, but I've shot stuff from a distance, but I haven't been over to the left-hand side. I guess you have to create a path across there or something using buttons, but who knows where. Benji's appeared.
Alright, I'm accidentally set myself on fire, unfortunately.
Ooh.
I'm sure I'll get over it.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Rob, have you got the IP? Because it's gone from the text box that I was reading it from.
Should be if you hit escape or something, you get back to the lounge. Just don't quit the game when you do that.
Yeah, no, I've got to there, but I can't see the IP from there. Oh, it's appeared.
Yeah, it'll take a...
Benji, can you hear me?
Message him. He's in. He's in. Oh, cool. Don't worry about it.
Oh, God, I have these bloody controls. I've got a controller with me. Controls.
It's there. Keyboard is A... A, D, W, S for...
W, A, S, D, yeah.
Yeah.
A, D, W, S. Never heard of it. We say that.
Yes, yeah. Tal gets lots of things backwards, because, you know, he missed out on all the gaming.
I go sideways first. Right, I changed the fire button because I hated it. The fight button or whatever it is.
Yeah, I'm just going to customize them. Controls, rebind. Left, right, down. Tag is up. F. Tab is. Where is everyone? What's all this stuff?
We're all just sort of wandering around at the minute.
We are like some super level now. What's going on? How far have we got? I haven't played the US since.
We're at the level that Tao was left by himself at. So I think we're on floor 5, was it?
Didn't we have 3 lives? Did you just kill yourself, Rob?
No, we had 2.
Okay.
Wouldn't I have used one joining the game?
Don't know.
The interesting thing is that it didn't go down when Ben joined.
That's why I was concerned.
But Ben's not on full health, whereas I was on full health.
Maybe you were dead, whereas Ben just left.
Yeah, anyway. Maybe. Or the save, anyway.
Have you found the bit with the... like slime balls in the wall.
Slime balls in the wall?
Yeah, I think it's like bottom right-ish. You can see that like greyed out kind of those circular blobs, but I can't get to them.
We're not at the bottom right.
Oh, this is like 2 levels, is it?
I've cleared this level, Benji. This was where you guys died and left me. But there's some hidden things I can't get to.
Like the stairs to the next level.
We can get to the next level from the previous level.
Should we go back to that then?
Well, let me just show you these blobs and see if you can get into them.
Alright, I need to find you again then first. Alright, I'm back at the start that we just, you know, where we just came up through. Where are you?
He's over here.
There's Ben. Where are you, Tal?
To the right. It's behind us.
Alright, lead the way.
That's easier said than done.
Ben's off on his own anyway.
I may have lost it. Oh, here it is.
Oh, there.
There is
holy
another
shit.
Side.
What the fuck is this?
I don't know, where are you?
Don't get burnt, Ben.
Yeah, I just got burnt.
Don't go through those fires, you can go round the other way.
Yeah, I ran through them. I wasn't looking at my what I was doing. I think they were dead. Now I'm 90% dead.
There is a fair amount of health around.
Well, this keyboard layout is suckish. I'm gonna alternate it. WASD is running with this stuff.
Try ADWS is better.
Or attention deficit WS. ADSD. Controls.
Have you gone around the other side, Rob?
I'm over by where that bit we can't get to is the...
Yeah, but there's two sides to it, so I wondered if you can get in the other side.
No, I didn't get in. I'm back by that covered entrance to the covered stairs that we're not figuring out how to get to. Right, I'm back at the stairs where we just came up. So we go back that way, Ben can come and pick up the potion and heal himself. Is someone eating sweets or something? It's Ben.
Someone's frantically pressing buttons. I have mini eggs.
Mini eggs?
Ooh, oh, sure.
Well, it's actually an Easter egg that I bought myself. Right. Oh dear. Right. What's that over there?
Right. You are so half dead. Right, where's Tal? Come on, let's go back down.
I'm lost.
Ugh.
Take him to the potion.
Alright, where was the potion?
Take me to church.
It was up, wasn't it?
I might go to these shop people.
No, come and get the potion first, and then you won't have to waste money on health. Oh, there's a lot of health there. Look, eat that.
I told you there's a lot around.
Where's the potion at? It was up somewhere, wasn't it?
It's up to the left.
We activated any of these things yet?
Oh, here it is. Here it is. Where have you gone? Have a potion.
I will drink the elixir.
Hey, look, you're all healthy.
Sweet. Right.
Where's the next set of stairs then, Tal?
Back near the boy.
I need to stock up anyway. Get myself some coin. What's up with that massive treasure trove over there? How are we getting there?
Where about?
There's one in here. Like above here, there's like a massive notice. There's like a hidden plank as well.
Yeah, it's not that hidden. You can see it.
Tao, how do I talk to them? I don't know what the button is.
Shoot him. Attack him.
Okay. Alright. I've got a lot of coin. I would like. Oh, this is.
I think you guys got the coins I picked up.
8,000.
Now he's got much more coin than any of us had. It's the coins. Yeah, it's the coins we picked up, I think, before.
I don't know. I do think it must
soul
be
soul sacrifice. The warlock replenishes one mana every time he kills an enemy.
Ooh.
Lightning strike.
One mana isn't a lot.
Bench, don't spend all your money in there. There's a defensive guy further down as well.
Yeah, I improved my shield and all sorts.
Where's the shield guy then?
So there's four of them. So if you go down, there's a magician person and a defensive one.
Who's this guy? There we go. Mana. This is quite good. Health pool. Increase max health to 150. I've already got that.
That's not as good as down here, mate.
Well, I mean, it means you die less often.
Mana from 95 to 150. I want that. There we go. That's massive.
170 you've got now.
I've got a bit for defensive now. Who's this guy? What's that?
I think that's magic.
Let's see what he's got to offer. I'm running slightly low now, but I need to buy that one. Combo healing. I'm interested in combo healing.
Check this guy's stuff out first.
Combo healing is very good because it means I can just don't have to die every time I run into a bunch of people.
What was the button for drinking a potion again? Was it left button or something?
F, I think.
No, I'm not using keys.
Lifesteal Nova. Shoots a Nova which damages 8 enemies and kills the warlock 1 per. What?
I bought the dodge and the. Whatever the other one was, shield.
Let me get that.
Okay, I can do a cool new thing now. Because I bought something else. It's like a shield thing.
Oh, I've got a new move. Yeah, I got a new move. Look, I've got like a health thing.
I'm cool. Just going for a slash, I'll be back in a minute.
What shop's that?
Which one? The new move, over here.
No, the one where he went for a slash.
Combo healing, I want that. Yeah, this guy over here sold me a new, entirely new fucking move.
Yeah, I've got something on my X button now.
Check out this. I can do like a group heal or like a area of whatever heal.
See that?
Yeah. Area of effect heal, I think that is. Blood sacrifice increase. Oh, I need like another 600 coin to afford anything. You stand on this one.
Yeah, we've not found that other shape yet.
I'm pretty sure it was on the other level, wasn't it?
I think it was in one of them rooms, yeah.
Alright, we're going to six.
I'm just seeing if I can buy any one of my remaining stuff. I'm 3 coin away from another damage one. I can increase my move speed or my max health. There you go, max health.
Yes, look what I can do now, Tom. I've no idea what good it does. But I've got a little green glowy thing.
Does it waste your mana?
No, my mana's not budging.
I've also got a new move tail. I can make black. That's for healing.
I need to find some enemies to try it on.
Right, like nobody die. Right? I spent enough time getting you fucking lives back.
Ben!
Yeah, it's alright, I've got all those healing shit now. But whatever the hell these thing does. Oh look, I get my health back really easily. Look at that. I can just replenish myself. I just have to run into a bug, walk into a bunch of enemies. Oh my god, Tal, this is so hard to play. There you go. Get my health back. Bind my things to 1, 2, 3. Options.
Everything's much harder now.
It's lagging pretty badly tonight as well. Turns everything else evil.
The passage has been revealed.
I flicked a switch. What did it reveal?
Passage over here. There's some more bad guys.
I can see an extra life over here, look. Where are you going, man?
There's a bunch of bad guys.
Oh, bad guys.
Are you upright?
I love how I can just replenish my health now.
Can you replenish your?
Nah, it's just for myself. It's an area of effect. Oh my god, there's a. Oh my.
Oh, there's one of them nasty things up here.
Retreat.
There's two of those nasty things up here.
Well, I can normally get them from a distance.
Yeah. We've not got a key for that yet, though, Ben. Stay out of range.
Yeah, you can get on the far right wall. Oh, crap.
Ben!
My bad.
Ben, stop fucking dying.
I died once.
I spent about 2 hours getting fucking lives, you guys.
I'm gonna make sure we killed everything down here while you figure out how to kill that thing.
Tao, do you wanna work on this one first? It's a bit closer.
I think I'm hitting this one now.
Oh, I think everything's dead down here. I've just checked. Looks like Ben's trying to kill himself again. Cheers.
Archers. I've seen these before. some health up here on the left.
Oh, I'm going to try the other one. It's tough because of the angle.
Oh, there's another one up the top there as well. Whoops. It's alright, leave them to me. It's fine, go and shoot the thing.
I can't get it from down here, I need a different angle.
Alright, I can probably get it then. We can get rid of the rest of these skeletons. Ta-da!
There's a shitload of archers on the left.
Yeah, I killed them.
Nope, there's a shitload more archers on.
And a bronze key. And another bronze key.
There's a bronze door here.
Well, you can probably open it now. Alright, I've opened a bronze door. Does someone want to come and grab some money with me?
Whereabouts is it?
We walked past it earlier. So it was like the first one we went past as he went up to shoot that first tower thing. Below me. Where you can see me now? Go down.
There's one over here on the right.
Yeah, open that as well. No, we can't. I found two bronze keys. Why can we only get one? Did you open another one?
I opened one.
Alright, where was that?
I can see one of those big coins hidden behind the wall.
There's one here.
So can I.
There's about a bit of silver in there.
Don't stand next to him, Ben.
I've got a sword as well.
Yes, but when you stand in front of him like that, he's going to kill you.
I found another blue thing top right.
Yeah, I saw it earlier. Skeleton's coming. Try not to die. All right, watch out. There's loads of crap up there, Ben.
Yeah, I might happen to micro quite a bit right now. Oh my god! Yeah, I'm in a bit of a situation. Little bit of a situation. It's quite lagging quite a lot. Who's hosting this one?
I think it's Tal's fault.
Tal, still watching porn. Literally, the skeletons are just lagging around me. We dealt with that quite well. Can you just walk over that, or is that going to kill me, Will?
Walk over what?
Where this, that gem is. Is that like a thing we can pick up?
No, because there's a... I'll watch them call it in the way.
So you can't just walk over then.
You can't walk through the gap. Arse! Run away from the skeletons and I'll run into something else. Has it poisoned you? Then probably it is.
So I can heal myself. Look at that. Great healing powers.
Found a key.
There's a big chest of stuff back there. Let it go on there. Pail of gold.
Alright, there's a bowl of gold down here, but there's also an archer on the other side, who's being a bit annoying.
I just killed one archer.
There's two archers down here.
Down this way. Alright, what's up here?
Two archers. No archers.
Oh, a badass archer with lots of arrows. I got him though.
I thought I got him.
Who's got a bomb? Some bombs is there.
Oh, nasty. Oh! That was just nasty.
Who died?
I trod on the switch and I got four arrow traps whacked me. That was so nasty.
Talus ran into it as well. Oh, look at your health. Oh, it's not worth it, man. It's not worth it.
I think it senses you crossing.
Why am I still here? Right, I'm gonna get out of here. I don't wanna die. Just some health back here and
I need health, where is it?
Oh fucking hell!
What are you doing?
Why did you just run into that?
Oh, fuck.
Fuck, I'm dead as well.
Ugh, that bloody button.
What are you two playing at? I don't know.
Well, I went out like, out quite confident and probably forgot about the blue thing just lying around. Empty in right. My face.
Whatever you do, Rob, don't save.
It won't matter if I save. Because it's your save that matters.
Maybe.
Right, is it worth investigating this room a bit?
Might get us an extra life. Whatever you... You just can't stand on the one nearest to you, because obviously you've
been hit. No, I think you've got to rush through them.
Right.
Do you know what your second attack goes for?
No. But I'm nearly dead now, so that's alright.
It might be helpful. I'm thinking it might protect you as from like bullets
yeah,
and shit.
Well, let's see. No, it doesn't.
No, I saw a plus 5 there. Like, positive.
You see how much health I've got?
Yeah, I think, yeah. Oh, your health.
It regenerates my health! How cool is that?
It converts mana into...
I wish I'd known about that before.
Well, you can get back to full health now, don't you?
You've also got a potion, Rob.
Well, all you need to do, Rob, is pick up some of the mana drops that are back. That we haven't picked
those
up.
Those trap things are nasty.
Jump on the press the button.
No, I pressed the button before, that's how I died.
Yeah, there's a mana drop on the
left. I think they go off when you walk through them. I don't think it's the button. Where did we save last? Is it worth us going back?
Ages back. See, there's something funny there as well. Look, can you see the sort of...
Yeah. Who used up my key anyway?
Oh, there are loads of doors around here.
Yeah, but I picked up a key a minute ago. You just got to run through it. I think you just want to hit those buttons, Rob.
You want to hit the one in the middle, I think.
I think you don't.
No, I think you can switch it off.
See what happens when you hit the buttons?
Yeah.
Did you enjoy that?
Yeah, so you need to hit the one to your right, and then the one at the top. And then it's done. There you go.
Oh, I really enjoyed that, thanks. Good advice all round. Excellent.
Well, did it.
Well, that's what you had to do, just because you died.
You didn't really run for it there, you kind of stood and took it in the face. You could have got out.
Didn't really run for it. What do you think I was going to do? I was waiting around to regenerate my health, and you were telling me, oh, press buttons.
All right. Come back in.
All right, so we're back to the start of the level. Try not to die this time, Ben.
No die.
I got my shit. Yeah.
Slow but steady, guys. Slow but...
Some health, I just run into people and press that and run away from them. Yay. Tao, you must have a regen health thing at this point. The rest of us do. Tao? Is it so?
No idea. If I do, I don't know what it is.
Well, it'll probably be from everyone else, it's the second skill. So.
There's some health down here, does anyone need it?
If you have a look on your mappage, see what the second skill is. What's your first skill, Tal?
Arrows.
No, that's his attack. What's his first skill? You probably... You do know you do have skills, yeah?
Tell him what the keys are.
Well, by default, it's up, down, left, right.
I can drop bombs.
Alright.
I've got left, right, down.
So just see what the other ones are. You should have had a second one by now if you've been buying the upgrades. Watch out, there's a guy on your face. Ow. Money.
Okay, left is bomb. The other two don't do anything.
Well, you got a bomb then. Do you know you had a bomb?
Yes.
Well, I think the person back on the healer person back there had a healing spell, whichever one. Might be a good idea to go back and get that. If it's gonna help you, it's literally only back the way we just came over here. If you have enough coin for it, anyway.
There is quite a lot of health lying around now.
Oh my god, I got sandwiched there.
Ben,
yeah, try not to do that. That's what we keep telling you, not to get close to things.
The F button, yes. If I was hoping yours would maybe be an error of field.
Fucking bomb hidden in a parcel.
Oh shit.
Any help around?
Yeah, back the way we came, there was quite a lot.
There's quite. There's some top left. I remember there's three apples, but we're not really near there yet. There's an apple here, Tal. These guys just dropped. Plus 10 health, I think. Back where you came from. Relatively safe.
Oh, there is some health at the top here as well.
Yes.
Health there. if you pivot, you can probably hit that from safety. There's two health up here, Tal. Two apples.
Which way?
Just use the tab.
If you come up past... Come where I just came from. Come back. Go up where I just came from, up here. I'll deal with that.
If you look on your map, Tal, they appear as pluses. It's the tab button. I'll take care of these fuckers. Hurry back! Boom. Three big fuckers in. Bronze key.
Two bronze keys.
Bit of loot to be had here. I'll take half.
That's magical, that restoring me to health, malarkey.
See, I can restore my health by just running around in circles of here. Press the E.
Well, I can do that as well, but that involves actually pointing yourself at things.
That was great. I was just running around in order to get my health back. I need to just run around here for a little bit. Get him to come out, as F. And I get combo.
How do we get this sword thing?
Is it not in the middle of a thing?
Yes, how do we get it off?
Was there a ramp we could unlock somehow?
Isn't that where Hidden Plank is? Perhaps.
Have we gone up here yet?
No, should we go up there now? There's some stuff at the top of it.
Oh, but yeah, through here we gotta solve the puzzle.
Have we done the rest?
No, we've still not been into that area with the buttons.
Ow.
Ben's trying to kill himself again.
Yeah, there's quite a lot
stop,
of
stop!
Right, a bit of support would be nice.
Well, stop running off by yourself then!
I'm running in a circle. That one could hurt me here. What should we call those things that fire balls in a circle? I'm gonna call it the ion cannon. Thank you. Whoa, Tal. Careful, buddy. Get back. There's a save point over here. Oh, I activated it. Tal, it's a bit of health over here, top left. You need it. Tal, left. Up there.
Drink your potion, Tal.
F. Regain my health.
Alright, Tal, you need to shoot that thing.
I think when we're done here, we should go back to the previous level and Tal should buy the health regen skill. But it's very useful.
I'm just going to check for secret passageways and stuff.
Fucking arch.
What up?
Fucking archers appear.
There must be a nest thing. Right, where are you? There's a lot of health here. Do you want any?
Right, all good now, pal, don't we?
Now we've got magical health regeneration things.
Apart from Tal. So I think, Tal, we should go back to the other floor. You should buy the health regeneration.
You should buy magical health regeneration. Right, there's some more bad guys up here.
This is near the, Yeah, this is where we died last time, wasn't it?
Now watch, it's narrow, so if you go up there, you can't get out, you can't escape very easily.
I'll just fire a load of things, there's a load of archers and stuff. Watch for the buttons. Wow, I forgot about that. Who wants to nominate themselves? So I think Rob should do it, because he can regen with these. Right, Rob, as soon as you hit it, run back the way you came.
I'm going to do the one closest to the door this time first.
Alright, I'm going to stick some arrows out there.
There you go. Have at it, lads. Enjoy.
What's this?
It's a chest.
How do we open it?
Like that.
What was in there?
A red thing of some description.
Like a
sequence
coin.
Completed. Hey, look. Oh, hey, we just got two lives.
Fantastic.
Cool.
I think, yeah, should we, do you want to go back to the previous level?
No, there's much more stuff to kill down here.
Yeah, but the more stuff, the more likely we'll have to die.
Yeah, we've got two lives now, we're fine.
Right, can we get him from this?
Well, what we're going to do is aggro them two guys out so we can kill them and get them out of the way, and then we can go and do it. Right, now, can you shoot the thing from here, Tal?
Not from this angle.
Can we not get to the other side of it? What's on the other side? We've got, there's a gap over here.
You're about to die, Rob.
Yeah, well. There wasn't anything on the other side we could get to. I guarantee it's nearly dead now. And I remember the next time Ben gives any sort of tips, we don't do it.
I got to the other side safely.
Yeah, yeah, well, good for you.
Another knife over here. It's a ball.
Cheeky. Yeah, because the arrow hit us as we were standing by it, we automatically picked it up. It was quite annoying.
You got him, yeah?
Oh, this one is actually probably my range. There's a load of skeletons below us, though. You're missing it, I think. See the skeletons below?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, they're coming now.
Pull back.
Let's just thin this out a bit.
Pretty sure that healed me there, Rob.
Oh, standing range. It's magical, I'm telling you.
It's a towel. Rob's his area of effect, so if you need help, just tell him.
Yep, I healed you as well.
Yeah.
Cool.
You are pretty much a paladin, aren't you? Is that what you
Yes,
practice?
I am selfless. Selfless in the pursuit of good. Throw a bomb at it, Tal.
Good point.
Oh.
book.
Oh, there's two of them. That's what's a pain.
This one must be almost gone. Whoa. Ty, you can probably hit it from that angle.
No, I'm sorry.
You can hit it, can you? Well, I can hit it. Mine's there.
I can't.
Yeah, right. It's almost got it. I just need a bit more mana and I can get it. And Rob's going. Run away! Crazy son of a bitch.
Alright, spiky thing's coming. Loads of skeletons coming. Arse.
Heal. Tao, you gonna die, mate? Fucking hell. Worse than me.
I thought I couldn't get hit there.
Yeah, you can.
Throwing the angles.
Rob's keeping me going.
I'm trying to keep him alive, you know.
It's gotta be. Ass!
It blew up right in my face! It's dead! Yeah, it's dead and it blew up right in my face!
Right.
After all the effort I did keeping Tal alive. Oh well. Try not to die. Kill the green bouncy thing before it takes you from behind and poisons you or something.
There's fucking three skeleton spawners in. I suppose I can use this to get my mana back, actually. Run around in circles.
Tal!
Gotcha. Don't save, Ben.
It doesn't matter if he saves. It matters when you save. Alright, we need Ben not to be reckless and not die. How's that going to work out, do you think?
Uh-uh.
Oh dear.
That's the last symbol anyway.
Yeah, it's nice, it's over there, look.
How is Ben staying alive in the middle of that?
I don't know. Has he been disconnected or something? That is quite an impressive shot.
What's going on?
I don't know.
How are you surviving?
It's like a big man hug.
I think he's got a health refresh, and it's just he's dying at exactly the same rate.
No, but my mana's not going up.
I suspect it might have crashed.
No, it's not.
I think it has. Although there's still stuff going on, the stuff that actually is part of the game has stopped.
We should wait.
We should wait until this white the skeletons fill the whole screen.
And take a screenshot. Are you filming this, Rob?
Yes. F12 to take a screenshot.
I like the archer just shooting into the back.
Yeah. And there's one skeleton stuck on a hole there as well, look. He's trying really hard to get in with all the rest and he just can't reach. I think we will fill the screen quite soon.
Can I quit out, please?
No! Do you reckon they can stand on the switches for us?
See, there's only skeletons coming out of the one hole because the other one's got that skeleton trapped on it.
Alright, should we go back to the save?
The tab button's pretty interesting right now.
Wow, yeah, that is.
Everyone disconnected. Are you ready?
Alright, what's the new tactic?
Let's not die.
Let's go back and get Tal a healing potion before we do the next bit.
Alright.
I don't think that's going to help that much.
I think it will. It's no, it wouldn't give you a healing skill. And then you need to not die.
Yeah, I don't normally die that much.
We all died exactly once though. On that last go.
I'm lost, where are you?
We're in the big room with all the arrows.
He's further back than us, he went a different way. So right, stay where you are. Stay where you are! We want to go bottom left, don't we? Oh no. I can't remember. Yeah. Just follow me, Tal.
You know, we didn't have to walk through them arrows at all, we could have just looped through. I'm at the fiery corridor. Is that where I'm supposed to be?
Yeah. Follow down it.
How do we get the plank to go out to that other thing?
You've got to get a magic secret plank, haven't you? Secrets, yeah. I don't know.
We could also buy some lives.
Nah, it's not about lives, it's all about the upgrades.
Which one is it?
The guy over here on the right. This laddie. Oh, I can afford blood sacrifice to increase chance of heal from 1 to 40.
I've got
damage reduction from 0 to 1.
I've got overgrowth and armor.
Buy overgrowth, that'll be your new move.
Okay.
Now try that. Maybe can you get overgrowth up to number 2? what is it? What, press the button. It should be like whatever your second skill is. Have a look. Show us your new skill, Tal.
No.
Hey, that was a different coloured bomb.
Well, I don't know, but I can't do anything different.
Are you sure you got you know which skills are mapped to which ones?
Yeah, it's the arrows.
Yeah, so arrows is attack. And then you've got 3 skill buttons. What are your 3 skill buttons? Do you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, my skill buttons are left, right, and down. I've tried them.
Remember and buy a potion if, because you both neither of you have a potion. You've still got money left.
Well, what do I want to buy with my money? Because I've not bought anything good so far.
Everything.
You want to upgrade.
You probably want to increase your max health tower, which is over here. This guy over here. Number 3. Talski. Where are you? 85 health isn't as good as whatever this guy's got up here.
Does anybody want to come? Do you want to come over here and get some healing, Ben?
I'm buying some health. I'm going to get my health from 115 to 130.
Yeah, but I can heal. I can heal you up with my magic healing button.
Yeah. There you go. 1 foot. Well, Tal's up to 105 health. Is that as much as you can buy, Tal? Or you're out of money now?
Yeah.
I might have enough for a potion, actually. I haven't bought one yet. Extra life lets you respawn after death.
Woohoo!
There you go, 3 lives. Right, there you go, that should keep us going. But you don't know what the hell was your second.
Why are you on fire, Ben?
I can get my health back.
Stop running off or I've healed you.
Well, let's leave that bit that we're stuck on for now and then have a look what else we've missed.
There's a bit over here we haven't touched.
Yeah, we need to go around to get to that though.
Oh, there's a secret here, but... so it must be back down the bottom right. No, not down, it's not way down there.
We've done this with...
I think we have to go up and round the way we were.
I can see a light over here.
Yeah, we can see it as well. Can't figure out how to get to it though.
Yeah, I think we have to go the way we came. Double back around. Oh, for fuck's sake.
What did you just do?
Killed myself, effectively. Well, I did buy 3 of those lives myself, so... Right, we're going back to where we were before then.
Yeah, oops.
What about the bit up here with the shooty bits? Have we done this?
If you hit the tab button, we've done everything, yeah. You can see where we've been and what we haven't done.
How can you tell?
Because it's discovered, and there's no enemies.
See, I don't get anything when I hit the tab button.
And tab's what map is. I don't know if you mapped it to something else. Probably not for you. But I think it's maybe the back button for you, Rob, or something. LD, I don't know. One of the... The map's very helpful. Do you guys seriously not been using the map? Is that what you've been asking, like, where everything is? So, like, little,
we're men, we don't need map.
Yeah, Tal, if you hit the map tab button, do you see what I mean?
Yeah, I see it, Tal. I see the map. I don't really understand it yet.
What do you mean you don't understand it? You leave it on. Like, so I am WL, you're R. When you ask where people are, you can see. So, Paladin's up here.
You leave it on.
Yeah, you can leave it on. Just have it on.
I don't think I can play with that.
Is that why you keep running into things that are killing you?
No, you leave it on when like this, when you need to know where people are. So, Rob's over here. You can do it without even really thinking.
I think
about
that would just confuse me.
Watch out for the killer buttons here. You're not going to use it when you're in combat, you're going to use it when you're like trying to find stuff after you've killed everything.
Right, so what's the tactic for this bit?
Slowly wear this one near post down. And you can't hit it from there, so I suppose you just you can't really do that much really from here, Tal. Other than deal with the mobs.
Are we sure your thing is actually damaging it?
Yeah,
it is.
Bob can get in and do 25 damage as well. Probably a bit more than that.
Yeah, the timing's awkward for me.
Yeah, it's not the best. Get rid of these guys first, that'll be a bit easier. I think if you can go up the top there, Tal.
Yeah, that was the problem. I was up the top, but I got chased out by a lot of things.
Because the diagonal angle, if you look at the walls there, and I don't think I've got the angle.
Well, it's just so we don't have to, you get a bit more, less distance. There we go, this is alright. I need to take care of these fuckers first, though. Take care of that den. Oh. Heal. Now. Ah, I need some bloody mana.
Yeah, so if we can take out that skeleton hole.
Yeah.
You can stand right at the bottom of this pillar.
There you go.
Right, so you see where I'm standing?
Yeah.
Can you zap him from where I'm standing?
Tal can shoot him with his arrows, can't he? Continuously.
Yeah, see, that'll work. You can just stand there and do it. Where's Tal gone?
I don't know. Map says he's still where we left him.
Where you want me to come?
Just within range of healing would have been fine.
Come join us up here, Tal.
This is like the safest spot.
Top left.
Oh, Tal!
Hey, what is that?
How was I supposed to know there's another way round?
Because you can see it.
By looking at your map?
The map button, Tal. The map button. Go.
I don't need to save my mana for healing now, though. Look.
Can you shit it from there? No, it's just me.
But if you cross over to the other wall, and then you can dive back to this side, if you see what I mean. No. Other side. There you go. Can you hit him from there? Just pop out and hit him a few times, and then pop back in, you see?
You know there's a pivot button.
You have to go at the bottom of the wall there, I think.
Do you know what the pivot button is, Tal?
No.
The pivot button is... controls... Rebind... I think it's called hold, actually. It's left shift, so if you hold down left shift, you can kind of like pivot on the spot. It's easy for aiming. So you can hold it down without moving. So you look, if I wanted the point bottom right, top left, top right, top left. do these, so you want to go fire arrows down there. Easy.
Useful.
You know
what I mean?
Yeah.
Fucking hell.
Rob can heal you, it's alright.
This guy's just a bastard.
That's Jon Snow. I shouldn't
do that. Got him!
Right, there's another skeleton thing we need to take care of as soon as possible. So it's this one here. There you go. Right, we can may as well... what do we need to do here? All these mobs to deal with. Which I'm good at dealing with these fuckers. I have enough stuff. Jesus Christ, there's a lot of them. I really want to kill them. I really want to kill them. I don't have enough things. There we go. God, my speed is insane when I have that on.
Is Tal shooting the thing?
Dunno. That one's just got a big area of effect, that one.
Yeah, you nearly got him. That's it.
Done.
Load of health down here, by the way. Tal, come and get some health.
Mana is a girl's best friend.
Anyone want the last one?
I suppose.
Alright, big nasty skeleton boss thing. He's coming this way. See him?
Oh, what the fuck is that? Yeah. Need some more mana. Whoa! Stay away from him. He's got
right, so I need to circle him while you shoot him, basically. If you could aim so that you're also hitting this totem thing at the same time, that would be pretty cool.
Maybe throw some bombs, Tal.
Don't hit me!
Do you lay bombs? Okay.
I can't lay them.
Vend a coin! Anyone need some healing? Come and stand next to me. Nasty. There's another one of them glowy ball spitty out things over there.
I'm calling them ion cannons. That's the name I've chosen. Mana we trust. Stuff now.
Oh, there's a spinny trap thing down here. Very exciting. Excellent opportunity of dying over here. See, spinny things with keys and health and all sorts of exciting stuff.
Oh no.
Oh wow.
Stay off the spike, Ben.
So tempting, look at that. Oh for fuck's sake.
Yes, see you only said stay off the spike. What did you think we meant by that?
I wasn't walking on the spikes. Collision detection fucked up.
Yeah. There's an actual life over here as well.
Also,
but there's also a thing.
If you want it, if you
want a potion.
Some, if you fancy some bounty, so he's got a bronze key for a shed load of stuff over here. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I'm gonna go over here. Hello. All right, I got that one. Working on a different one.
Is there anything worth getting on the spikes?
Yeah, there's
a vendor coin, there's some silver stuff.
Is there a life?
You can't just go back and buy a
life. Once we've cleared everything out, it's quite easy to, because it's just a pattern.
I'm still not going to risk it personally, but...
Oh yeah, you shouldn't have risked it.
You guys are in a completely different area to me.
Yeah, I risked it and I totally got it wrong.
Rob's dead.
But never mind. So it is just repeating. As long as you don't, like, you know, not pay attention and then go two things at once, it's fine. Just alternates. You've got to move from a square to a square every time it changes.
If it had lives on there, it might be worth the risk. I just don't think it is.
Well, the vendor coin is worth it.
What's a vendor coin worth?
It's that big gold coin.
Yeah, but what's it worth?
It basically makes everything cheaper.
I'm personally doing something completely different over here.
Try not to die, Ben.
Yeah, I've got it. I'm quite underhand. All good.
I think it's maybe up that. Oh, the stairs look. There's a switch next to the stairs. I bet the switch does it. Oh, you got a vendor coin.
I found my own one. Yeah. There's a lot of skeletons around here. Three skeleton trap mans. I've got one down. Killed everyone else.
I guess I don't want to save them.
It's worth saving.
Yeah, it doesn't really matter. Because you get an extra life and back in anyway.
When we go back, we can always go and buy some extra lives anyway. They're quite cheap. They're only like 400 coin.
Alright, why don't we buy loads of extra lives then?
I don't know.
Why didn't we think of that before? Alright, no, each.
No, I bought about four just like in the last bit.
Yeah, we should just be buying a shitload of them.
Don't die, Ben.
I'm fine. I'm good.
Yeah.
I'm fine.
Uh-huh.
We've got 50 health.
He's dead anyway.
Yeah, you killed him. Skeleton hole.
Right, we've already done that bit, so let's go back to where Rob died. There's just some health down here, actually. I need, graciously.
There's a lot of health on the trap things.
Should we just go back and buy some extra lives? It'll take us like 2 minutes. Tal?
Yeah, go on then.
Pick up them coins that you just ran past. Go back up, and then go, oh, there's some. Above you to the left, there's also some coins.
Yeah,
alright, where else?
Just follow me.
This following Ben hasn't really worked out, has it?
No, he's coming. Keep your tab on, Tal. See, the map is very useful.
Yeah, I wouldn't trust myself with that where anything else is going on though.
Yeah.
Let's buy some lives. Hello, I would like to buy some extra lives.
Which guy has the lives then?
The potion master. $423, relative bargain. There you go, I spent two things on two lives, so somebody else wanted to buy some as well.
I could only buy one life.
There you go. Four lives.
I should really be buying extra bow damage.
You know what we should have done? Oh, we actually done it now. Is this a boss here? Yeah, we've got a boss to face now, guys.
Woohoo, let's go!
And you'd like to be healed by Rob first, though.
Tal, don't waste it. You want to wait for my mana to regenerate a bit and do it
Where's
again?
Where's the save? Let's save, hold on.
Save is...
I got it. It's out this way.
Is there anything else we haven't done over here?
We We didn't really finish that last level though, did we?
I'm just going to go buy another potion off the guy since I just drank mine to restore my mana.
Yeah, we'll get a potion if you can afford one. I don't think I can.
Oh, why can't I buy it?
I can get rejuvenate. Yeah, let's do that.
I can't get rejuvenate, even though I've got the gold. I can't get the rejuvenate.
I do think there's restrictions.
I just bought one and it.
Oh, see, it's not a rejuvenation potion, it's a rejuvenate.
Oh,
right, anyway.
Shit. Oh, yeah, so we just wasted our money.
Yeah.
Okay, right, let's go. This is gonna be fun, isn't it? Oh, no, it's Act 2. Alright, so
there's another one here.
Yeah. None of which we can afford. So why are they in here as well? Okay, so we need to like go through the...
Hey, somebody coming. I must break you, he says.
Oh, he's right. He's walking up. Oh my god. Oh, whoa, what? Oh no. You can spawn, little fuckers.
Nasty.
Right, you're gonna have to zigzag to get past that, I think. Fuck me. Yeah, it's a zigzag. You gotta. I think the only way to get past them is to be facing bottom and then zigzag relative to him. Oh, I'm so nearly dead. Oh dear. Yeah, one life death. I don't know, I can't even get close to him. I'm more worried about trying to save my own life. Oh my god. So it's easy enough to dodge his things if you're miles away, but close up is pretty impossible.
Well, am I hitting him anywhere?
So he does, yes. he does the flame thing, and then he does a swipe, and then there's another flame thing, and then he does his arrows. So after he does two flame things, you need to get distance. Alright, so he's done one flame thing now, he's about to do a second flame thing.
Am I hitting him or should I move?
Right, he's about to do his arrows, get distance. Right, second flame thing coming up.
I'm about to die.
Right, get distance. Ow, I'm eating all his... Bob, can you heal me? You want his stuff?
I'm dead.
I'm also dead. How? Oh, you've barely touched him. But his pattern's easy enough to remember. Right, second flame thing. Right, he's about to use his thing. Distance.
Ah! I was running away from him and I ran into an effing skeleton!
Tell what his health level is.
Yes, at the side there.
Oh, fuck me.
I don't think that'll help.
I need to get some money and increase the increase my bullet strength.
He's coming on. It's easy enough to dodge his bullets.
Oh, clever.
You just need to go left, right, left, right, left, right. From a distance. Right, second flame thing, won't make distance.
I think hiding from the behind the objects is a good plan.
It works. Do you even block it?
Yeah, it does. The shooters, anyway. The arrows. Thanks.
Yeah, I'm dead. I got trapped. I got trapped on a skeleton.
A long shot. I was gonna get a drink.
All right. Is it worth trying that again, or should we go and look for more?
Yeah, I think it's you need to stay away from him when he's doing the flame thing, and you can be close to him when he does the arrow thing, as long as he's got something to hide behind.
It's a shame some of us can't stay out here. If I could stay out here shooting at him. Anyone got enough for an extra life?
No, I've got 178.
Alright, I bought a potion. I'll be back in a sec.
Towers off at the loop.
There are three new types of magnums. They now do
I was eating red magnums, pink magnums today.
Yeah. I got a strawberry.
A chocolate
and white
with strawberry,
one.
Yeah.
They've got espresso chocolate one, I had it earlier today. Strawberry and white, I've got now, and raspberry coolie.
Alright, we're all back.
Right, do we want to go up gradually or something?
What's the plan?
Kill him. Watch out for the nasty skeleton things that appear that you can't kill with one shot.
See, I can't do hardly any damage to him. I can hit him with the my phase bolt every now and again. Damn it. Does the pillars stop his flames as well? They do. Oh crap. Doing alright. Alright, watch out for his thing.
Alright, nasty knights, nasty knights, skeleton things.
Oh no. Fuckers. Well, watch out, Tal, you're gonna die, mate. Heal me. Oh crap.
Alright, I died.
Well, Robert, do you want to come to the top and heal me? Half dead. Two healths for me. Oh fuck no, that was bad timing. Bombs! Okay, he's destroyed most of his little things now. Holy shit. What are you going to do about that?
Ow! What did he do there?
I thought that you were a knight, and I let the knight, I let the pen come close to him.
Watch out for the bombs. I think it's like, there was like, a bomb landed right on top of me. So I was trying to get away.
The top of the stairs.
There, look, them, yeah. That's what happened. Because I was alright, and all of a sudden I was dead. Trying to walk through the bombs town.
Near to him, I think. I don't know. No path.
That's not bad though, we got a lot further than last time.
Fucking hell. Those bombs, you're right, they seem to land near him.
Yeah, so I was meleeing him.
I don't know how you then get him.
I was meleeing him and then I was dead, basically.
I don't think they do land near him. Right now he was at the bottom and they landed at the top.
I think they're concentrated near him. I think they're spread all over the place, though. This time we're going to have him. So we're going to at least find out what special new torture you get when you're getting below a quarter health.
I'm just finishing an apple.
Is it giving you more health?
Yeah. Can you guys afford potions?
Nope. Me and Rob were discussing how Magnums have released a strawberry Magnum.
Yep, strawberry Magnum, pretty nice.
I've got a potion, but I need to remember to use it.
Tal, remember to use your potion.
Oh crap. It's a bit like a cornetto. Strawberry. It's good. Could it be the same company? Taking one of these skeletons is a bloody good guy.
Well, that was nasty.
I think we need to have jobs.
Ow, he hit me with a sword once as I wandered past, and that was it.
I'm gone. I think we need to have jobs, because we're all trying to aim for him, and some of the little guys are killing us.
The little guys aren't killing me. What are you doing?
Maybe it's just me, but I'm too much trying to look for him.
Well, stop doing that then.
So I've died once. Who's died the most?
I've died once.
I think I died twice that time, but I don't think I did so bad the time before. I'm gonna just aim for the little guys.
Hit him with the combo. I think Bob's gonna die the second bombs come out. There we go.
Now we're expecting them, though.
Yeah, but we need to work out how they're falling.
I think you just need to react and move away from them.
So it's just random. Well, they're not
landing
on the green.
Yeah, I just think it's fast reactions, there's no pattern.
Thank you. Oh, he's dead. No, he's alright. He missed the health.
How nasty was that? I ran right past it.
They look like bombs, though.
Oh, he's very dead. Very dead. He's just gonna take it. At least the bombs kill the skeletons.
Yeah, that's what's working for me, really.
Oh dear. There we go.
Nearly, though. I was getting there.
Alright, one more go. And then if it doesn't work, we're going back and play the other stuff.
I don't think we can. I think we've got to defeat him now.
Really? Shit.
I can't do any damage to him because he's always on the move.
I can damage him, but...
See, if you're going to go to the shop, kill the bad guys first, Tal.
What?
You basically walk past a load of alien things and they chased you up to the shopkeeper and then we killed them all for you because we're good teammates.
Well, I assumed that was going to happen.
Now, I recommend that we don't try and kill all the things first. Run past them and activate them and then go up and aggro him because then we can build up our combos on the little green things, you know what I mean?
Okay.
Because that's what I did.
I think my job will be to kill all of the skeleton people because I'm quite good at mobbing them and get them all in one shot. Yeah, so I'll take care of skeleton people. That'll be my job. Oh crap. I'm dying, of course.
Oh, the bastard's caught.
I
I got killed by the blooming arrows that time. That's the first time I died. What have you lot been doing? Alright, you're close to getting the bombs now. Alright, Ben. This is called On Your Own. You've got loads of mana.
Yeah.
If I just knew where he was on the screen, I could throw arrows towards him. The problem is I don't know, I don't have a fucking clue where he is when he's off the screen.
Map?
Yeah, I've tried that. I can't see him.
Where is he?
So, do we want to have one more go, or are we giving up?
Keep
Can we
it.
Go back? Oh shit, we're locked. Should I buy a damage potion?
Does that give you make you do more damage?
Temporarily increases damage.
Are you actually going to be able to hit anybody while you're temporarily doing more damage?
Who knows, but I'm going to give it a shot.
I can either do nothing by running away from him the entire time, or I can just focus on his minions and then fatally throw one in his direction. I've got a strategy at least that will help kind of take away half the shit. If you stand near the spawning points, you can get half the skeletons all the time towards you, even if you're not by the actual main guy. And you can mob them in circles.
Die at this point.
damage on him. Where the fuck is he?
Damn it. I just got surrounded by bombs and nothing I could do.
I'm pretty sure I saw that you can take more damage at a certain point. I'm trying to work out which point it is. I think it when he swings his sword if you hit him.
Yeah, if you're in close when he's swinging his sword, he just misses you. But then everything else kills you. So basically I'd ignore the skeletons at this point and let the bombs kill them all. And then just avoid the bombs and them.
That's what I'm doing. Then I've got 19 health, death doesn't really help.
I know. But then you used up all the lives earlier.
Oh, fucking hell.
Missed him. You walked right through that bomb as well, that was quite cunning.
Close, almost down to my final third. Yeah. So,
I would recommend when you get to low health, try and get close to me so that when I do the heals, they all affect you. And I'm basically running in a big loop around him most of the time, and then diving in and swiping at him occasionally.
Mm. What would help for me is to know which side of the screen he's on.
If we can all get alive with reasonable health and the bomb start, none of us should be dying. We should be able to do it, I think.
So if he moves like left to right or whatever, if you tell me, then I can just at least hammer in the right direction.
All right. Yeah. Well, okay. Well, I was close that time. I think, yeah. So once you get.
Well, we don't know what's going to happen when we get it down to a quarter.
Final quarter. Yeah. Already. Yeah. It's close. So I did more damage there with like 50 health than I did for like 2.5 lives.
Yeah, if you hadn't wasted the 2 lives before, then we might all have been still alive.
Should I go damage or should I go rejuvenate potion?
Go rejuvenate.
Isn't rejuvenate?
It was doubling my hits on him when I.
And how long did it last for though?
20 seconds, 30 seconds.
You've got to time it well then.
I felt the thing at the beginning was quite helpful. That was, you know, when we just went up close to him, combo, and then hit him
just
everything.
Just aggro everything and then pick up the combos. And we get through the first quarter fairly quickly then.
You got that, Tel? So you should damage or whatever straight away. One up to the top. Don't use up all these things. Use them for the aggro. Hit him, combo, and then hit him with it. Go back again for the rest of the bombs if you haven't killed before. Over here. Yes. So Rob, once you've done that, leave them alive. Don't just leave them for the next time if you're close to them. Because that I was the only one who hit him there when I was aggro. Can you do more damage when you've got combo? So you may as well be hitting him.
Uh-huh.
Tally's, he's middle right. He's still there. I got stuck. I need to get help get him down to half, and then we get the bombs going before we take any lives. This is when we always all die.
Yep, Tal died once.
Right, come on. Get him with everything you've got. Can't do anything. Got my mana back. Got one hit.
Oh, he's in the middle now.
He's on the right.
He's on the right.
He's in the middle.
I think he's going to move too fast, really.
Left, yeah. Well, if you keep him in the middle, we can keep him behind these, if we... I mean, I like... I don't know. Just talk rubbish. Oh, I could have mobbed those there. No. To be honest, I can probably do with dying so I can hit him with a full load, because I've only got 29 left. I might sacrifice myself. There you go, so I can hit him with a full load. Actually, we've almost got him half. Probably get him to the edge with my load here. Where is he? Where the fuck is he?
I know, but I've died once now.
Right, half, he's halfway. Right, next hit he will be anyway. We can. There we go. Bombs. So just run around the outside.
Tell me where he
is. Don't worry about where he is, guys. Keep on moving. Run around the outside of the map. So if you run around, you can run away from the. Oh, crap.
I managed to run into all of the blooming knives then.
Oh, Tal's dying again. Try and Tal, stop attracting him away from the safety of the rocks. If you keep him around the rocks, you can he blocks a lot of his things.
Alright.
Me.
Yeah, just you.
Oh, fuck. I died twice, but one was a sacrifice.
So yeah, well, don't sacrifice.
Right, anyone got any ideas?
Don't
die!
During that one, there was a big period when I didn't know where the fuck he was. keep him in the middle. If you keep him in the middle, then you can easily see when he's about to start his bloody spin around his circle thing, and you can get behind a stone. But if he's near the top or the bottom, you go after him. You don't know if he's about to start spinning. You have to start doubling back, and you get hit a few times. So just keep him in the middle. So Tal, you should probably keep in the middle so you don't draw him away.
Yeah, but I can't because I need some distance on him, otherwise I'm just not going to be able to get a decent number of shots at him. I mean, I can try, but
That's what I noticed in that one anyway.
We seem to get to almost exactly the same health bar. Like, that's the first go. We got it down to that point as well.
Oh, and another thing at the beginning when Rob was killing all the slimes, just leave the slimes for... I mean, for my combo, as soon as I get it, I can just start wailing on him.
The problem is you zap everything near him right at the start, and then I've got nothing to build my combo up on, so I have to chase down for the combo.
Right, so I'll go for the ones far away, you go for the
You go for the ones in the middle and leave the ones nearer to him for me.
What?
And then you can, because then you can, then you can start up the combo and then go up towards him while you're comboing. See what I mean?
Yeah. Well, so, I don't know, two are doing it, isn't it? You can either each do one combo while it's close, or do it all at the beginning if you can. Right. Which one do you have in Rob? Well, that's left or right. I'll take. That's me done. Right. I need to get another combo now. I'll take this one. I'm back on combo. So just keep him in the middle. You're drawing him too low down now. If you get him to start a spinny thing around here, it's very hard to get hit by it because it's blocking so many stuff. Tao, you need to run away from that, you're getting him too high up. Heal me, Jeebus. Thank you.
Yeah, it wasn't going to last, was it?
Alright, I think we should leave it there.
And look up some cheat codes in order to get extra lives.
Well, it's half two, isn't it?
Yeah. I think we kind of rushed into this one. I think we should have
been more cautious.
No, I mean, like, to get to this point that we knew was a baddie coming, so...
Well, you've got four lives. It's more cautious than you normally are.
Yes, that's... yeah.
That's a fair point.
Oh.
Alright, good night, bye, guys.
Yeah.
Maybe tomorrow night, play a bit of what's it?
Play Borderlands 2. Yeah. Something less stressful.
Yeah, okay.
Right, ladies.
Night, guys.
See ya.